Underwater, seahorses have to blend in to stay safe. Hanging on algaes, or getting the color of the sea fan, ghost pipe fish can be red or white and still look like leaves. Sea moth walk on the bottom to stay hidden and get a quick snack. But the masters of camouflage are the frogfish. Yawning on sponges. Walking around. And staying still. Breathing in and out. Hiding on the sand. Or yawning near feather stars. Ghost pipe fish like feather star as well, to hide. Yellow, white, black. Their shape makes them tough to spot. Like this hairy ghost pipe. Or those halimeda that look like leaves. But the best is probably the seahorse that doesn't need to do anything to stay hidden.